that one of the wonderful things that happened for me was it led to a rediscovery of who I am as an artist. And part of that rediscovery was the CD I recorded for Pure and Simple Music on Orcas Island called For the Beauty of the Earth, Hymns and Folk Songs. And originally that prelude was supposed to open the CD, but it wasn't a hymn or a folk song, so it never made it onto it. But I thought, well, okay, well, I'm going to do the concert, so why don't we do that? So kind of like Gounod took Bach's chord progression from the Well-Tempered Clavier and wrote Ave Maria to it, I wrote that melody to the chord progression for Bach. But you have to sort of play the prelude in the left hand, so it's a little tricky, you know, especially when you're starting out a program. But went pretty good. All right, so every one of the pieces that was on that CD had special meaning to me and my family. And so one of my favorite hymns was For the Beauty of the Earth. And so that was the name of the CD and just some of the words that I particularly love from that hymn. For the beauty of the earth, for the glory of the skies, for the love which from our birth over and around us lies. Lord of all, to thee we raise this our hymn of grateful praise. And then, for the joy of human love, brother, sister, parent, child, friends on earth and friends above, for all gentle thoughts and mind, Lord of all, to thee we raise this our hymn of grateful praise.
Thank you.
about a song that expresses this longing for home and normalcy in a time of war. And so I tried to bring peace to this melody. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Talent Surgery, LP. Great album. Early 70s. I was surprised because my mom never liked anything I listened to back in the early 70s. But she loved this arrangement because it was one of her favorite hymns to sing. So I put it on the CD and honored my mom.
Thank you.
I'll just play it for you.
Thank you. Folksong.
I'm ahead of my time. I was on Orcas Island working on a Beatles album that never really got off the ground because it's too expensive to release a Beatles album. I wasn't thinking about that at the time. But so when I came up with Blackbird, I wanted to do it, it's sort of improvisatory, but I thought, I want to do this as a ballad. So Blackbird is a ballad for you. Those parent-teacher conference sort of things. But one thing I do remember from Mrs. Butler was we would sing Over the Sea to Skye. I love that song. And so I decided to put it on the album, and I think Miss Butler would be okay with what I went on and did with me. She'd be all right. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
wonderful choir and various musicians, and so he would usually have me play some solo piece there. And so I did that originally for that, but then it was my honor for, to play for Pat Linden's memorial service here at TLU. And Pat and Jack are missed very much, so this is in honor of Pat and Jack Linden. Of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise high as the listening skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea. A little bit of gospel for you.